We now know the name of the deceased victim of Monday night's Frank's Drive-In shooting. 52-year-old Robert Trout died after being shot in the face during the shooting that also sent three others to the hospital. Trout was the owner of Frank's Drive-In. The shooting happened during a fight. Another man who got hurt, still recovering from his wounds. Two others suffered non-life-threatening injuries. Police aren't naming the shooter as of yet.